Spencer Rattler comes into the 2023 season with a new offensive coordinator and a hope that he can get back to the QB1 form that he once had at Oklahoma. And you're looking at someone who had a good end to his season, 1,044 yards and 10 touchdowns in his last three games. Can he revive that magic that we've seen in the past? Now, it wasn't the greatest season overall, but Spencer Rattler showed that he still has that magic that we're hoping to see this year.